Hey guys, I'm Joshua Clay with Woke Action Based Coaching Systems, and now we're going to go over a half kneeling crossbody chop. Okay, now this is an anti extension exercise, okay, but it's also anti flexion. All right, so what we're doing is we're creating fast, dynamic movement, and what we're trying to do is maintain a nice straight torso. So we're trying to resist flexing at the spine and extending at the spine. Okay, now you can use any type of modality with this. Okay, you can use a kettlebell like this. Or you can use a dumbbell right like this, or you can use a med ball, whatever you have available, okay? So let's go ahead and get started, all right? Now I'm gonna go ahead, because most people have a dumbbell, I'm gonna use a dumbbell, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start right here. And all we're doing is we're trying to keep our, we're gonna have a slight bend in our arms, we're pulling the dumbbell down to our right hip, right? Decelerating as we come up, and then immediately, as soon as we get to the bottom, coming right back, okay? So we wanna make sure that we're doing this quickly, okay? And what that's gonna do is when we're doing that quickly, we have a load at the end of our hands, a long lever with our hands extended, it's gonna wanna pull us into flexion and extension, okay? So the point of us is to only create movement at the shoulder joint and maintain as straight of a spine as possible, okay? So it should look just like this. Big inhale, so we create tension. Okay, so I'm going from top left to bottom right. Switch sides. Okay, so you'll notice this is not a movement that requires a ton of weight, okay? So men, you're probably good with anywhere from a 10 to a 12 pound weight. Women are probably good with anywhere from a 4 to 6 pound weight, okay? I'll go ahead and do it from the side so you can see what I'm talking about as far as resisting flexing and extending. So you'll notice, as I'm drawing it overhead, I'm wanting to go into extension. As I'm drawing it down, I need to decelerate so I don't go into any flexion, okay? And that is a half kneeling crossbody chop.